Hey, it's Saturday morning. It's March 21st. It's about 4:30.
It's 6:35. I am at the bluff line. That's right. So far, very, very nice and piney. Rocky and piney and I'm curious, yes. Quite. There's a beautiful little island of rock right there, freestanding, proud of the bluff, but there's no way to get on it. There's no bridge. No natural bridge, damn it. I can hear the waters of the piney below flowing hard. That tree there, I believe, is a service berry. It has serviced me well over the years. Oh, yes. The chasm. The chasm below. Damn you, island. Being inaccessible and all. I dislike you for that, but I believe right here may do the job for sunrise action.
It's 7:10, which is just about sunrise time. It was clear coming up, and then some clouds kind of came in, but it's supposed to kind of be partly cloudy, clouds coming and going, so I think it'll still be lovely. Not sure of the temperature. I think it's about 36. Somewhere around there. Has been windy, but it's not too bad right now. Three hawks. And they're mine. All three of them are mine. They told me that they were.
Crap, man, it's almost 10:15. I got to move along. And he slips, and he's dead. Oh, that sun's really bright now, man. It was cloudy and crap, and now it's almost too sunny. Oh, there's your money hawksbill crag over there, man. See it right there? That's money, that's hawksbill crag. And it's mine. You know damn well it is. Man. This valley. All of this valley. Man. Yes. It's service berries.
I've come across many a natural bridge in my travels, but look at this one, man. Natural as hell. Natural as all hell.
Yes. The Big Piney Creek. So damn big. Look how big it is, man. It's big as a bastard. The wind of death. It does caress it in my loins. It caresseth my loins to and fro, and it feeleth all good. There it is, man. The waterfall of manliness. Two 130 feet. From top to bottom, the free fall is. There you go. 230 feet. And it's slippery up here. I fear I might perish.
Oh, yes.
Yes, if I were to slip and fall here, I would plummet 230 feet. Oh my goodness. Oh, the prickly bastards. Oh, that hurt. Nice tree alive. There it is, once again, the waterfall of manliness. And just look at that view, man. Just look. It's quite lovely. I think this is where I should have been this morning when the sun came up. Damn it, Jim. I truly should have. Ooh, that wind, man. That wind is chapping my hindquarters to the bone. My hello. Oh, mine. Every square foot. Oh, and the delicate service berry. And the larch. Get off my service, boy. Well, this bluff here is a bit slippery for one thing. Irregular for another thing. Damned irregular. There's a big one right there. Perchance I could take my lunch there. I ain't the greatest view from here, but lots of trees. I ain't away, and even though I love trees, I don't appreciate them blocking my view. Yeah, I take a bath in there later. Yeah, this spot does nothing for me. I must move onward. I like that bluff straight across. I would like to visit that. That would make a mental note. That's a raggedy bluff, man. I ain't seen no place on my way. I'm as long as well. I'm on fine as well. I'm on. Oh, you can count on when the winds roll. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you so much. I appear to be running out of bluff action.
Looks like it's gonna be a spot, man. Image. Oh yeah,
saw a hawk fly by, man. Maybe just smell my ham sandwich and come up and try to take it. I would surely like to wrestle a hawk. I never have. A lunch has been achieved. It's about 12 o'clock. Not sure of the temperature. I'm gonna guess 55.
Why look, it's a big pine creek. Look at how big it is. It's big.
I'll do it for 40.